Hey everyone, it's Jace. So what we're doing right now is taking you on a short tour of my cabin on the cruise ship I'm on right now. This is a music cruise, basically 5 days straight of lots of bands playing on multiple stages throughout the cruise, all afternoon and night basically. So I chose to get a mini suite this year, upgrade from last year basically, and basically start out by showing you the hallway. You can pan side to side to take a look down both ways. Alright, come back in. And there's mirrors everywhere in here. Bathroom. Just took a quick peek inside here. It's a bathroom. Towels hanging up and stuff, but yeah. This room actually has two AC units, or heating or AC units. If you want to separate the room, you can if you've got more than a few people staying in here. I think it'll hold four or five comfortably, sleeping wise, anyways. Yeah, I've got my water down in here. Make sure you drink bottled water while you're in other countries, depending on what kind of germs are in the water that your system isn't used to. Another mirror, king size bed. This is huge. I don't need all this, but I got it anyway, apparently, so yeah. And here, if you pan up, you can see the divider right here, where you can sort of separate the room. And it's just for privacy. You know, if you've got a bunch of people in the same room, this is kind of a mess. You'll have to excuse it. I've been here for 2 or 3 days now, but yeah, just pan around. If you're watching this on a device that can do the 360 thing, basically I've got a couch here that folds out into a bed. If you look to my side here, the steward made me a nice little towel dog. Or towel fold in the shape of a dog type thing. I thought that was pretty cool. Again, there are theme nights on the boat, so this is a hat for one of the theme nights. It's getting close to Mardi Gras. So one of my costumes is Mardi Gras themed. Yeah, so if you look, we're gonna go down a little bit. All right, so we've got a refrigerator, hair dryer stool, TV. Little storage areas in there too. And change hands here. There we go. If we look up here, towels, coffee maker, safe. Yeah, I haven't even opened half of these drawers yet. But yeah, that's basically the interior. Lots of mirrors, tons of mirrors in here. Make it feel bigger, I guess. Here's another one of those air conditioning units. So it's got sort of dual climate control if you've got two groups of people who don't like the same temperature. Yeah, so this is a nice size cabin. We're gonna take you outside real quick because we've got Cozumel right out here. If you pan away from me, you can see another ship. That's the Royal Caribbean Allure of the Seas. That's what that one's called, right here. And I'll try to put this out a little bit more so you can see better. You can probably see above me too, yeah. Okay, yeah. If you look straight down, you can see the water. And probably my hand, but you get the idea. But right over, if you look 180 degrees away from me, you can see the little pier that is going to the Royal Caribbean ship. There's just lots of little shops down there. It's very touristy, but it doesn't take long before you get to other parts of the city that aren't so touristy, but like
for instance, there's a Margaritaville inland, not far. There's just plenty of places just to buy trinkets and shirts and all kinds of stuff. So, anyway, I wanted to make a short little video to show y'all what was going on. I think I've tried this 3 or 4 times now, and I finally did it right by my measure of things. So, anyway, just trying to get my voice back, and we're gonna be starting the music again here pretty soon, another hour or two. So I'm gonna get something to eat, and maybe take a nap. We'll see. Anyway, y'all take care. Hopefully, I'll be doing some more videos for y'all soon after I get back. So, anyway, take care.